Shut up and sit down.
Nipah Virus Essay. Essay on Nipah Virus for Students and Children in English. The World Health Organization, in recent researches, says that Nipah virus infection is a zoonotic illness that is transmitted through contaminated food or directly from person to person. A person with contamination and infection starts causing a range of illnesses from asymptomatic infection to fatal encephalitis and acute respiratory illness. Several diseases in animals can be caused by the virus, resulting in significant economic losses for farmers. Nipah virus has resulted in a few outbursts in Asia. It infected humans and a wide range of animals and caused many diseases and deaths. The first recognized outbreak in Malaysia also affected Singapore. Most humans were infected from direct contact with sick pigs or their contaminated tissues. The transmission occurred either by non-protected exposure to secretion from the pigs or via unprotected contact with a sick animal's tissue. In outbreaks in Bangladesh and India, the primary cause of the virus's spread was the usage of fruits and fruit products such as raw date palm juice contaminated with urine or saliva from infected bats. Human-to-human spread of Nipah virus has also been found among the family, relatives, and caregivers of patients infected with the virus. The disease was first coming to light in 1998 by a team of researchers at the Faculty of Medicine, the University of Malaysia, during the outburst. Most of the patients contaminated with the virus in Malaysia were referred to and treated at the University of Malaysia Medical Center. The virus was isolated and identified in the year 1999. Nipah virus was labeled after a village in Malaysia, Sungai Nipah. During the intense and healing stages of the disease, RNA can be detected using reverse transcriptase polymerase chain reaction, RT-PCR, from throat swabs, cerebrospinal fluid, urine, and blood analysis. After betterment, IgG and IgM antibody findings help approve a previous Nipah virus contamination. Immunohistochemistry on tissues collected during autopsy also approves of the disease. Management is restricted to essential care. As of 2020, there has been neither vaccine nor specific virus treatment. The interim measure includes dodging exposure to bats and sick pigs and also avoiding the usage of raw date palm sap. By the end of May 2018, about 650 human cases of the Nipah virus were calculated to have taken place, and 45 to 70% of those infected did not survive. An outburst of the disease caused 18 deaths in the Indian state of Kerala also. The symptoms start to show up between 6 to 15 days after getting contaminated with the virus. Initial indications are fever, headache, drowsiness, followed by disorientation and mental confusion. Breathing issues might also be present during the initial stages. Coma may ensue with a time stamp of 2 days. Nipah patients who have problems related to the lungs and their respiratory system are more likely than those without breathing difficulties to spread the virus, as are those individuals who are more than 45 years of age. The disease is speculated in symptomatic individuals in the circumstances of an epidemic outbreak. The risk of catching the Nipah virus is high for hospital workers and caretakers of those infected with the virus. 10 lines on Nipah virus in English. Nipah virus belongs to the genus Henipavirus. It belongs to the kingdom Orthoneverae. It belongs to the phylum Nagarnaviricota. It belongs to the class Mongivirisitis. It belongs to the order Mononegaviral. It belongs to the family Paramyxoviridae. The most likely origin of the Nipah virus was in the year 1947. Ephrine B2 and B3 have been identified as the main receptor for the Nipah virus. The first Nipah virus infection cases were detected in 1988 with 265 human cases with 105 deaths. The outbreak was initially mistaken for Japanese encephalitis.